this is an important step into for everybody in NATO to agree that, yes, Russia is a threat. There are still countries that don't believe or don't want to believe or acknowledge that the Kremlin is a threat, because then they would have to do something about it.